Robert De Niro and his wife have reportedly called it quits after more than 20 years of marriage.
The 75-year-old Oscar-winning actor married Grace Hightower back in 1997. They have two children together. People magazine reports they're now separated and living apart. The pair had renewed their vows back in 2004. They have a 20-year-old son and a 6-year-old daughter. De Niro also has four other children from previous relationships.